Good evening. So, we're going to do a little session before I go to bed. And I got my timer here to make sure I don't go over. It might be up to 30 minutes, but it might be over. Anyway, so we're going to start with one of these, Tron. Because I found something the other day. And we're going to add a piano. We're going to do a retro piano today. And we're going to do an atom. And we're going to put a koala under here. And we're going to put some reverb on this. Let's use this one. And we're going to have an open channel. All right, that should be good. All right, so inside of Tron, I found they have loops in there. I mean, technically, everything's a loop, but they have, like longer loops under the, here. So let me go this one and pull up this guy. We got C1, so we got to go down. All right. Put that on there. Some of that ain't beautiful. We're gonna hold that down. Say no more. Actually, I'm gonna put that in there. I wasn't planning to do that, but I'm gonna do that. So let me. Well, first things first, we got to figure out what this tempo is. All right, so we're going to get our koala and hit record. And so we got our sample in here, and we want to crop it. Croppity crop. It's on the tools, crop. Let's loop it. So we got our loop, and we're going to stick it in here. And let's see, maybe we'll get lucky. It's 120. Okay, it's 120. We're lucky. All right. Now, I want to know, what key is this in? So let me pull up a scalar. I'm gonna run scalar underneath it. Take that off. And we're going to connect this to my piano. Connect this to... And we're going to put this in this key. And we're going to key lock because I'm lazy. Alright. Alright, so now we're going to play it. So to play it, we're going to have to connect it to Adam. I'm sorry, I don't got the mouse, but basically, I could do it this way. So I'm coming out of Scalar, right? And I'm going to go into Scalar. It's going to go into Adam, and Adam is going to go into the piano. That way we can record what we just did. All right. Come inside here, and we're gonna do 8 bars. Put on record. Make sure we got our pre-roll going on in there. Metronome on, and let's play something. All right, that seems off. It seems awful. All right, what's going on? What's going on? Let's see if that was the issue. Let's take that off. Okay, it wasn't 120. It was just looping. So we need to tap out of tempo. So we're going to take off the metronome. See, I wasn't lucky. All right, so we're going to play it. And we're going to tap. Because I played something, see right there. So we're going to take that off for now. And so now we're playing the koala thing. 90, isn't it? All right, so let's stretch it out. All right, let's put it down slower. Double that. We're gonna, that's 60, maybe it was 120. Let's do 121. I mean, it's working. That is interesting. I think it's a 3/4 beat, which means we need to set this to 3/4. I didn't expect that. There. you count, it's, again, I don't have my mouse with me, but if you count the waves, you see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So yeah, it's a 3-4 beat. Actually, let's see if we can do a 6-8 beat. Now we can't change the denominator. All right, we'll just stick with 3-4. Oh, wait, let me try 6. What happens with 6-4? I don't know. Let's see. So, I guess we gotta change this to, I've never done this before. All right, so we should be able, 3 beats. Wait, stop. Okay, here, 6-8. Interesting. So that would mean 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So something like that. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so that should do it. All right. So now we're going to come back to scalar. Test, well, let me just test it real quick. Some uncharted territory, but let's see what we get with this. All right, put that on here, put that on here. Although if we're on 6-4, we should make these the same, that way they at least match up, and that gives us 3. So we'll do double. Well, we gotta do it that way. Fine. All right, we're gonna count 6. So you see that dark light, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. All right, let's try this. We have 14 minutes, man. Let me put some verb on here. All right, and metronome for the count in. Like that, but I don't like that it's quantized like that, so we gotta do this again. All right, bring that back, and we're not even gonna do that, we're just gonna jump in. But I want to be on the beat. All right, we're just gonna 3, 2, 1. Come in there and draw that out. All right. So I've been practicing with this. All right, so the atom is multi, what do you call it? So we're gonna try that. So we're gonna pull up a sax. All right. And we're gonna have this set to 1. And we're gonna have the sax connected to that, but it's gonna be on 2. And we're going to set this up using the funnel. And right now we're on 1. And now we're on 2. And this will sound that. I feel like it's all right. Okay, that's working. And I don't know if I want this sax. All right, it's playing the piano, but we want it to play the other one. All right, let me try this one. I'm gonna take that out, put this in here. It's an out. Let me hear it real quick. Not what I want, so we're going to come out of here. I'm going to try filter. I mean, it tells you what it's saying, but let's see. All right, we're on output channel 2, and it's all finicky, man. Connection. All right, we just might have to, because I'm at 20 minutes and I said 30 minutes. So we're just going to leave it as it was, because I still don't even understand. I'm going to leave it just how it was. And but this also worked. This is another cool thing you can do with this. All right, so we're going to get another atom. All right, connect this guy up to the second atom and have scalar running into it, because that's what I do. All right. So you're getting yours from scalar and... All right, and we're going to take the atom. Well, atom still needs to be played, but the scalar doesn't need to go into this atom. All right, so we got the second one connected up to him. And we got to set the funnel thing, funnel cake. And just put that back to all. We need something on there. A smidge of reverb. We're going to use the same reverb. Look at this. If you hold down, you can select it and then copy it. Pretty cool. All right, I'm happy it gets low. All right, so now we could play. I'm curious. We're going to leave this on 4/4 and we're going to play 8. This might give me a polyrhythm or it might be a hot mess. I'm not sure. Let's find out. All right. So we're just going to have to jump in there. Well, we can fix it anyway. All right. 3, 2, 1. Let's. See if we can do this. We're going to take another one. We're going to try to build it out. So here's a sax. We're going to do a tenor sax. And we're going to copy the same. I mean, we could just make a thing, but we're doing it this way. Leave me alone. All right. So this and then... I wonder, can we copy? All right, we did. All right, so we're going to copy. This is the second one. We're connecting this one to the third one. And we're not going to add anything. Now, the third one has... Now, check this out. This is cool, right? So I'm in the third one, and if I go to patterns, I can, where is it at? Layers, I think it's layers. All right, so I can see the other ones, but since they're the same color, if we come in here and we change the color, let's make it this color. So we come into here, and I think we could refresh it. All right, well, it's still the same color for now. Here, we're going to add, change this color to something like that and come to the third one. I'm pretty sure the colors update. Pretty sure. Let's refresh. Yeah, okay. I see some colors. All right, so I'm going to take, so I'm on the third one, and I'm going to highlight it, and I'm going to move it down maybe, I don't know, a third or something. Let's hear how that sounds. So you can see the colors there. I had they're on top of each other. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to make this play. I don't want to speed up. I'm gonna slow it down. This is gonna be at half speed. Let's hear how that sounds. So we got that. I like that. So the last thing we're going to do is, can we do it? All right, we're going to have to do it on another one. All right, we're going to make another here. And, okay. Actually, we're going to put, okay, we'll put over here. So now we got two, but we could mute that for now. And we're going to put a koala over here. All right. So here's a second koala. And we're going to hit record. So it's playing. All right. I don't even know what I'm doing. Let's see here. So we're going to hit record. All right, this is cool. So what I wanted to do, but I don't know if it's going to do it. I'm going to hit record, start play, and then I'm going to trigger the recording with my voice. Let's see if that works. that sounds. Take off that. Put this here.
Yeah, listen. Na, 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 na.
To sound fuller, so I think if we put a chorus on there, do we just have standalone chorus? Actually, we got a couple chorus. Let's see what you can do. Here. All right, that sounds good. And I want it to sound like old and degraded. So let's do a cassette maybe. And make the quality alright. I want more. Let's see here. We're gonna turn it around. Alright, and I want to degrade it. Alright, degrade. Let's see here. We should loop that, but. Alright, and then we're gonna add this verb to make it all like, part of the family. We're at 33 minutes, but we're almost done here. We still need to add drums, but I'm just gonna throw a loop on there. Alright, so now, playing everything we should get. Thing and we'll use from within. We'll just stick some delay up on there. Little delay should be okay. More delay, a little bit dub. And let's see what we got. Get rid of that. All right, sounds good. All right, let me save, because I did a whole lot of work up in this, you know. We're going to call this Old Man. All right. So that's saved. All right. So we're going to come in with an audio. We're going to add some sample. We're going to do a file. player. Come in. We're looking for my samples. Here they are. We're going to go for drums. Drums. Here's some drums. Let's try one of these. We're at 121. Let's see if this sounds good. Don't like that. It's a 3/4 beat. I think I have some. I said third time's a charm, but we're gonna try. Cause I just got these the other day. 6/8 time beat. If that makes sense. Where will you be at? You guys were in this one. 6/8. All right. These should fit. I don't know. All right. We'll just go from the top. All right, 48. Let's see what we get. I said do our own damn drums. All right, so we're going to add another koala because that's just my default for now using my little kit that I made. We're at 39 minutes. Sheesh. But you got to see this through. All right, so we got our own drums. All right, we're going to start with that sequence. Record up in there. Actually, we'll play or we'll tap it out. Thank you. right. So I know I said I'd be at 30 minutes, but I had to see it through. I might even make a track, put this out somewhere. But anyway, thank you for watching. So I'm going to edit this real quick, and I'm going to upload it, and I'm going to go to bed. All right. Peace.